I'm Brittany Patterson. I'm the Chancellor at UWSP, and I'm happy to recommend Lives of Moral Leadership by Robert Coles. This is a particularly interesting book because he writes about real life. He writes about people he's known throughout his career, from a bus driver in Boston, Massachusetts during the busing crisis of desegregation to Robert Kennedy. And he talks about how they've lived their lives, not only in a moral fashion, but how they've provided leadership in their community. And of course, the message here is you don't have to be a national or international figure to be a leader. Anybody can be a leader in their community, and that's a major point of this particular work. But to really appreciate any book, I think you have to appreciate the author. Robert Coles is a fascinating individual. Educated at Harvard in the late 40s, went on to medical school in Columbia, and eventually ended up working as a psychiatrist, particularly with children. During his military service in Mississippi, he often visited New Orleans, was also undergoing a crisis in desegregation, and met the family of Ruby Bridges. You may remember from your history lessons that Ruby Bridges was one of the first young black children to integrate the public schools of New Orleans. And he volunteered his services to her family as she and her family dealt with that crisis. And you can only imagine what it would be like if you were 7 years old and you're the only black child in your class, but at the same time, there are literally crowds of people chanting, "Go home." And so he began his work there, and then later wrote, as a result of those experiences, Children in Crisis, which was a Pulitzer Prize winning series that maybe he's most noted for. I just want to say that I think Robert Coles is himself a moral leader and has certainly introduced us to a number of moral leaders in our society, people that we should all try to emulate and be more like. So I recommend Lives of Moral Leadership by Robert Coles.